like any of you that have served in really any government office, most of the time you swear an oath. Certainly in the military, we swear an oath to uphold the Constitution. We were very proud, all of us. When we got promoted, when we got a new rank, we would always read and take that oath. And everybody was really happy about that. We really liked that. And there's a reason there are a lot of libertarian-minded people and fiscal conservatives and constitutionalists in the military. What happens is we swear this oath and we think everybody else believes it, and we think we believe it. And if you stay in long enough, what you find out is that's just empty words. These congressmen that walk around with these little constitutions in their breast pocket, well, they don't read them, and if they read it, they don't understand it. If they understand it, they ignore it. So it's a huge, huge problem, and so we are looking for a better way. That better way, I'm not a, I'm a constitutionalist. I don't believe that God wrote the Constitution, okay? I think people wrote the Constitution. I think they did the best they could with what they had. It's not perfect, okay? But if we want to restore the Republic, I think that's our roadmap, and that's what we need to do. And I think that just sending a few more, maybe 10 or 20 or 30 more in this next election, a few more people like me, people who think like I do, people with a little background, people with some of this perspective, we get a kernel of support and power. The Republican Liberty Caucus, for example, grows a little bit, becomes a real player. We can leaven the rest of Congress. Most of those guys are scared out of their minds, and many of them are quite ignorant in what we're talking about. I mean, you guys are smart audience, so I can talk about a lot of things to you guys. You understand what I'm talking about. We have the shared context. A lot of these congressmen, they don't have a clue. They really don't. And so they're vulnerable to us. And that's another thing we need to take into account here. So anyway, that's the answer to the question. That's